Hello, and welcome to Maths with Jay. In this video, we're going to look at the pattern we get from colouring in the even numbers in Pascal's triangle. So first of all, a reminder of how to recognise an even number. An even number is divisible by 2. An even number is a multiple of 2. We can recognise an even number because it ends in either a 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. So looking at Pascal's triangle, colouring in all the even numbers, this is what we get. Can you see a pattern emerging? So if we were to continue the pattern going downwards, could you predict what's going to happen next? Well, one way of thinking about this is to look at what we've actually got in the last row. Look at the sort of numbers we've got there. So we don't actually have to work out what the numbers in the next row are going to be. We don't need to add together the pairs of numbers in our last row to get the next row. But if we just look at all of those numbers, what kind of numbers are they in terms of being odd or even? Well, in fact, all of the numbers in that row are odd. So when we add together an odd number and another odd number, well, we'll get an even number. For example, 1 plus 15 is 16. Odd plus odd is always even. So apart from the two ones at the end of the row, we'll expect that the rest of the row will be even. So we'll be colouring in all of that row apart from the ones at the end. Now you might like to compare that row with the row that's got 4, 6 and 4 coloured in, and the row that starts with 8 being coloured in, up to 8 at the other end being coloured in, and look at what the pattern does underneath those rows. That should help you predict what's going to happen below the row we've just been talking about. Now in this video we've been looking at multiples of 2, but really we could have chosen any number to highlight. So let's look next at shading in multiples of 3. You may like to think about this beforehand. What do you expect to happen? What sort of pattern would you expect when we shade in multiples of 3? Will it have the same sort of symmetry as this pattern, or will it be more random?